Franklin Drilon.
The gentleman from Drilon.
Well, counsel for the prosecution is trying to raise his hand. Are you willing to yield the floor?
Thank you very much, Senator Drilon. Yeah. We just want to clarify that ruling, Mr. Presiding Officer. 48 hours, meaning do we resume Thursday or Monday?
Thursday.
We will resume on Monday.
So that's Monday. Next week, Mr. Monday next week. Yes. Thank you. Yes. Thank you. Yes.
Because we are supposed to have session tomorrow and Thursday. So we are foregoing two session days. We will have our session on Monday.
Thank you, Mr. Presiding Officer. Thank you, Senator Drilon.
Yes, that's understood by the defense?
Very clearly, Mr. Right. President. Thank you.
Just a few clarificatory questions, Mr. President, on Attorney Roy.
Yes, sir.
This is in relation to the PS Bank dollar account. The PS Bank dollar account. In the journal of February 13, 2012, you confirmed that this bank account will be opened by the Chief Justice.
I believe, if I recall correctly, Senator, what I confirmed was that the Chief Justice instructed us to make the statement that he would, quote-unquote, speak up or open up this.
That's correct. So, roughly, yeah. You confirmed that the Chief Justice instructed you to open this bank account.
That is right,
now, Senator. There are $5 accounts in the PS Bank. That is admitted and established on the record.
I am unaware that it is admitted, Mr. Senator.
No. In fact, that was presented here in this court by the president of PS Bank, except that the amounts were covered.
I believe, Mr. Senator, to be precise, that was his testimony. I do not believe that the defense admitted the fact. No. The court admitted the evidence, if that's what you mean,
okay,
or received his testimony before the TRO was issued.
It's on record, yes, then. It's on record that these accounts exist.
Yes, I was by admitted.
It is on record that these accounts exist.
It is on record that that was the testimony of the president, Senator. I'm sorry, Senator, yes. I really do not know if they exist or not, but I do agree with you that that was what the witness said.
Now, this dollar accounts were not opened, and therefore, because of the TRO of the Supreme Court, we do not know the amounts there. At least it is not on record. Is that correct?
I suppose, Mr. Senator, now, yes.
Is it your position that since this account, the amounts appearing in these accounts cannot, as of this time, be pried open, there is no obligation on the part of the Chief Justice to report this asset?
It is my position, Mr. Senator.
Now, can you answer me? Is it your position that the Chief Justice does not have to report this asset in his salen?
It is my position that Republic Act 6426 provides for the confidentiality. It is also my position, Mr. Senator, not to be evasive, that if you ask this question to the Chief Justice and he favors you with an answer, then that will be that.
Can you state categorically whether or not there is a dollar account in PS Bank?
I cannot, Senator. Cannot. To tell you honestly, I do not know the truth of the matter, to tell you honestly.
All right. Assuming that there is that account, without your admitting it, assuming that there is that dollar account, and since it is covered by the confidentiality of the bank secrecy deposit law, is it your position that the Chief Justice is exempted from reporting this asset?
Based on my understanding of the law, Mr. Senator, anybody would be exempted from disclosing the dollar accounts. That is my reading of the law. Now, if that it appears plain in the letter of the law that there is no qualification.
No, anyone.
That is my position.
That's correct. Yes. Yeah. There is that. It is your position, and you equate confidentiality with non-disclosure.
Yes. Yes, Mr. In order for the protection of the law to be complete. By the owner. By the owner. That's right.
By the owner. And can you cite to me which particular provision of the Constitution or the law requiring the filing of the statement of assets, liabilities, and net worth, which would justify this position that because of this confidentiality, you need not report an asset in the statement of assets, liabilities, and net worth?
Yes, Senator, I would cite to you Republic Act 6426.
Which is?
The rule, the law regarding the the secrecy of foreign currency deposits.
The law on the secrecy of foreign deposits would exempt a government employee from revealing
Your Honor.
The dollar account.
Yes.